Hey guys, it's me, Panther6, with some little bit of gameplay for the new released beta for Rainbow Six Siege, which has kind of been long awaited. It's got a lots and lots of hype towards it, and it recently just got pushed back to December. But they released the beta today, and I'm playing this on the Xbox One. I tested out the Terrorist Hunt. Really, really liked it. Now I'm messing with the, I forget, I just guess it's just called Siege. I'm not sure. I forgot the name of the mode, but it's definitely really fun. The graphics are meh. They're not terrible, but the gameplay, that's where it's at. And it actually does feel like an old school Rainbow Six game. You get usually about one or two hits, you're dead. You can set up some barbed wire fence, all kinds of stuff. That way the other team doesn't get in towards you. The only thing I wish with the future release, I don't know if they're doing it, but I think it is a multiplayer only game. I hope that they kind of did put a campaign or offline mode for Terrorist Hunt, because when Rainbow Six Vegas 1 and 2 came out, me, my brother, and all my friends, that's what we used to play. And the best part of it was the terrorists, their banter and stuff. It was just hilarious. But here's some gameplay. I hope you guys enjoy. Be sure to hit like and subscribe. And I love you guys. See you soon.